Nice cloudy day. See the smoke coming out of the stacks? Yeah, this one's huge. This one might be a 1,000-footer. Huh? See the smoke coming out of it? Do you want to wave at the camera for a second? While the boat's going by? I can't see you.
What does it say? Mesabi? That's the name, right?
Mesabi Minor. This thing's huge. I can't even get it all on the screen. I don't think it's 1,000,000 feet. I think it's 1,000 feet though. Maybe like 900 feet.
Bigger than that. Feet are only like this big, Dad. This big.
It's nice and close too. It's pretty cool. It's the engines. Probably has some really big engines in there. Here we have an interesting ship. Nice rainy day this time. Just a light rain. What does it say? Amber Bay? I'll be sure to look this one up and see when it was built. Looks very purpose-built, all the equipment on there. Heading downbound on the Detroit River. You can see the Hudson Tower pretty good in the background there being built. Good angle for that one. Where the old Hudson Tower used to be. And that's what, building something new there now, finally. It's been probably 40 years since Detroit's built anything, built any buildings, or more. Okay, there goes the Amber Bay. Interesting boat.